1945 to US.
Mm-hmm. 5 years after the World War.
Pardon?
5 years after the World War.
In Huntsville.
Yeah.
But we came to El Paso in 1945
already. What 1945 to what place?
El Paso, Texas.
In Texas, yeah.
Mm-hmm. El Paso, Texas.
And you had been living there for 5 years in Texas, yeah?
Yeah, and then we came to Huntsville.
Mm-hmm. And what were you doing there in Texas?
You know, the U.S. Army collected about 100 V2s out of the out of what was left in the Nordhausen area in Germany.
Speak a little bit louder, okay?
What was left in the Nordhausen area, in the Mittelwerk, you know?
Yeah.
What was left, I think, USR got about 100 units, V2s, and whatever was left, Russia took.
Mm-hmm.
So I think it was an even exchange.
Yeah.
You know, you never get that. Yeah. Also, things are done, you know.
What was in the tea color?
Gießkanne?
The tea color.
Excuse me.
Okay.
Terrible.
Uh-huh.
That's difficult, I understand.
Uh-huh, okay.
Na, also weißt du,
zwischen den Blumen war es.
Wo war